Under way with our first championship final of the 2012 NBA World Championship. The top qualifier, Ryan Lochte, after 43 laps at 1:42.41. He is the defending gold medalist in this event from 2010. Next to him in lane 3, Paul Peterman, the world record holder, by time of 1:39.37. Out first, though, in lane 8, is going to be Benjamin Hockey from Paraguay. Turning there at a time of 23:96. Winning time from 2010, 1:41.08, a world championship record from 2010 held by Lochte. He's making a move in the middle of the pool, 50.12. Now Lochte in the lead ahead of Jerry Keeley and Dmitry Kovalev in lane 1. Good race here in the men's 200 freestyle as Ryan Lochte takes to the lead in lane 4. It's okay to make some noise, get these guys going over the final 50 as Lochte turns 1:16.20 in for second right now is Peterman and Jared Keeley third from lane 2. Good underwater turn there by Ryan Lochte. Paul Peterman coming on strong from lane 3 as they come in one final touch. The winning time is going to be Ryan Lochte. 1:41.19.